But banking here seems like a real, I say problem, but it seems a much, much harder kind of market. Is there a reason for that you've seen, that the banking market here is so challenging for businesses?
Yes. In my opinion, banks are making a lot of money on their existing and big customers that they don't want to increase their risk, or it's not within their risk threshold to onboard loads of new businesses.